And the chair recognizes Representative Legler to speak for the amendment.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, members. First, I'll let you know, I want to clarify everything. I believe, have the most premier chiropractic college, and it's in my district, the Texas Chiropractic College. And I have toured, and I've taken, and I've seen the practice and what they go through on training. Folks, this amendment is a good amendment. They go through a lot of training. This does not expand the scope of their practice. I ask you to vote yes and follow Representative Chisholm. Thank you.
Chair recognizes Representative Chisholm to close on his amendment. Representative Schwartner moves the table. Chair recognizes Representative Chisholm to close. All right. Representative Schwartner leads to the will of the House. President Chisholm to close on his amendment.
Mr. Speaker, will the gentleman
okay.
yield to a question?
All right.
Mr. Chisholm, do you yield to a question?
Not yet. I want to
do not yet.
Oh, good one question. I yield, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I yield. Does he know that?
Oh, I'm sorry.
He yield. Did you yield, Representative Chisholm?
Yes.
Thank you. Warren, I've got three questions. Doesn't your amendment say that if it's within the scope of practice and if it's covered by the insurance
it does.
Plan?
Okay. It does.
Number two question. To go to the chiropractor for necessary procedures, as do I and so do many of us.
And
number three, why would anybody vote against this bill, this amendment?
Good question.
Thank you.
Division vote, members vote aye, vote nay. Oh, Representative Chisholm, I'm sorry. You'd like to close your amendment? Representative Chisholm, close, members.
I close.
Division vote, members vote aye, vote nay. Clerk, ring the bell. On the amendment, vote aye, vote nay. Division vote. So Representative Chisholm voting aye. No. Have all voted? Representative Coleman voting aye. 92 ayes, 39 nays, 3 present not voting. We're doing the math. He needed 96 votes. 94 of the amendment failed. Strike one. Excuse Representative Stroman because of important business on motion, Representative Coleman. We're checking our math numbers. Correction numbers, the amendment prevails.